Chhattisgarh State Department of Archaeology and Culture plans to seek help from NASA and ISRO for research on 10,000-year-old rock paintings depicting aliens and UFOs in Shirama region in Kangur district in tribal Bastar region. According to archaeologist Junior Baggett, these paintings have depicted aliens like those shown in Hollywood movies. Located about 130 kilometers from Raipur, the caves come under village Chandeli in Gaudatola. The findings suggest that humans in prehistoric times may have seen or imagined beings from other planets, which still create curiosity among people and researchers. Extensive research is needed for further findings. Chhattisgarh presently doesn't have any such expert who could give clarity on the subject, Baggett said. There are several beliefs among locals in these villages. While few worship the paintings, others narrate stories they have heard from ancestors about Rohilla people, the small-sized ones, who used to land from sky in a round-shaped flying object and take away one or two persons of village who never returned. The paintings are done in natural colors that have hardly faded despite the years. The strangely carved figures are seen holding weapon-like objects and do not have clear features. Especially, the nose and mouth are missing. In few pictures, they are even shown wearing spacesuits. We can't refute possibility of imagination by prehistoric men, but humans usually fancy such things, the archaeologist said. He added that it is a coincidence that such ancient images appear to have sharp resemblance to UFOs shown in alien movies. The fan-like antenna and three legs of vehicles stand clearly show a similarity to UFO-type craft, he said. Other archaeologists would also be consulted for further verification.